In chemistry, naming compounds is essential for communication and understanding of chemical properties. The International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry, or IUPAC, is the authority on naming chemical compounds. The IUPAC rules ensure that every chemical compound has a unique and systematic name, which helps to avoid confusion and ambiguity. IUPAC rules for simple hydrocarbons, alkanes. Number 1. Find and name the longest continuous carbon chain. Remember, a root or base indicating a major chain or ring of carbon atoms found in the molecular structure. Alkanes. Hydrocarbons having no double or triple bond functional groups are classified as alkanes, or cycloalkanes, depending on whether the carbon atoms of the molecule are arranged only in chains or also in rings. Discuss later.
1. The formulas and structures of these alkanes increase uniformly by a CH2 increment. 2. A uniform variation of this kind in a series of compounds is called homologous. 3. These formulas all fit the CnH2N2 rule. This is also the highest possible hydrogen and carbon ratio for a stable hydrocarbon. 4. Since the hydrogen and carbon ratio in these compounds is at a maximum, we call them saturated with hydrogen. Methane CH4 right as CH4, ethane C2H6 right as CH3 CH3, propane C3H8 right as CH3 CH2 CH3, butane C4H10 right as CH3 2 times CH2 and CH3, pentane C5H12 right CH3 3 times CH2 and CH3. Hexane formula C6H14 right as CH3 CH2 4 times and CH3. Heptane formula C7H16 right as CH3 CH2 5 times and CH3. Octane formula C8H18 right as CH3 CH2 6 times and CH3. Nonane formula C9H20 right as CH3 CH2 7 times and CH3. Decane formula C10H22 right as CH3 CH2 8 times and CH3.
Number 2. Identify and name groups attached to this chain. A suffix or other elements designating functional groups that may be present in the compound.
The IUPAC system requires first that we have names for simple unbranched chains, as noted above. And second that we have names for simple alkyl groups that may be attached to the chains. Examples of some common alkyl groups are given in the following table. Note that the ane suffix is replaced by yl in naming groups. The symbol R is used to designate a generic, unspecified, alkyl group. CH3-methyl-C2H5-ethyl, CH4-methane, C2H6-ethane, CH3-CH2-CH2-propyl, CH3-CH2-CH2-CH2-butyl, C3H8-propane, C4H10-butane. Number 3. Number the chain consecutively, starting at the end nearest a substituent group. Find and name the longest continuous carbon chain. Identify and name groups attached to this chain. Number the chain consecutively, starting at the end nearest a substituent group. Designate the location of each substituent group by an appropriate number and name. In this compound we can keep maximum 7 number of carbon within a chain, so it is heptane with and 2 methyl group present at carbon number 3 and 4 in this compound we can keep maximum 5 number of carbon within a chain, so it is pentane. With and 1 propyl group present at carbon number 3 in this compound we can keep maximum 8 number of carbon within a chain, so it is octane. With and 1 methyl group and 1 ethyl group present at carbon number 2 in this compound we can keep maximum 4 number of carbon within a chain, so it is butane. With 1 methyl group present at carbon number 2, remember that number the chain consecutively, starting at the end nearest a substituent group. In this compound we can keep maximum 6 number of carbon within a chain, so it is hexane. With 1 methyl group present at carbon number 4 and 1 ethyl present at carbon number 3, remember that number the chain consecutively, starting at the end nearest a substituent group. In this compound we can keep maximum 8 number of carbon within a chain, so it is octane. With 1 methyl group present at carbon number 3 and 1 propyl group present at carbon number 4, remember that number the chain consecutively, starting at the end nearest a substituent group. Number 4, designate the location of each substituent group by an appropriate number and name. Names of substituent groups, other than hydrogen, that complete the molecular structure. 3 ethyl 5 ethyl octane 2 ethyl hexane 4 ethyl 3 methyl octane 2 7 8 trimethyl decane.
Finally, you use numerical prefixes to indicate the location and number of each functional group on the parent chain.